I love the Smiths.
Sorry?
I said I love the Smiths. You've good taste in music.
You like the Smiths?
Yeah. To die by your side is such a heavenly way to die. I love them.
Holy.
This is a story of boy meets girl.
They made a statue of us.
The boy, Tom Hansen, grew up believing that he'd never truly be happy until the day he met the one. The girl, Summer Finn, did not share this belief.
Rummaging for answers.
You should know up front, this is not a love story.
I think we should stop seeing each other.
Just like that?
Just like that.
Start from the beginning and tell us what happened.
I tried to talk to her in the copy room. She's totally not having it.
Maybe she was just in a hurry.
And maybe she's an uppity, better than everyone super skank.
In college, they called me perfectly adequate Hansen.
They used to call me anal girl. I was very neat and organized.
So you have a boyfriend?
No. Who needs it? We're young. Might as well have fun while we can.
And... Wait. What happens if you fall in love?
You don't believe that, do you?
What? It's love, it's not Santa Claus.
What I want, you got, it might be hard to handle.
I think it's official. I'm in love with Summer. I love how she makes me feel.
Did you ever even have a boyfriend?
Of course.
What happened? Why didn't they work out?
What always happens? Life.
But get over her.
I don't want to get over her. I want to get her back.
We've been like Sid and Nancy for months now.
We have some disagreements, but I hardly think I'm Sid Vicious.
No, I'm Sid.
Oh, so I'm Nancy.